ladies and gents. Welcome to the Order of Orion International Safari. And also, we're going to visit the well-known game reserves in the history of the planet. Our first stop is the Rocky Mountain Ridges of Colorado. We have tagged for whitetail, pronghorn, and muleys. There have been reports of a cougar in this area. But stay alert, my friends. We're not the only hunters in this forest. Okay, since we're going in this direction, we're gonna see where white-tailed deer live.
Hey, I've found a nice scrape here. Pretty fresh and from a mature buck, I'd say. Good position.
He's down.
Now let's see what we can do against some pronghorn. They're small and skittish.
Huh. Narrow toes in front and no dew claw. I'd say these are definitely pronghorn tracks. Good place.
That'll do it.
We are heading to that small island, and this is where we're gonna have a little bird hunting. And when we're using the shotguns, you're free to take birds or small game whenever you like.
Looks like they're coming down this way to get to the water.
Well, my friends, we're right on track. We spotted multiple muleys here before. But we're tracking down an old buck that no one has got a clear shot at before.
There's a great rub on that sapling. Some old buck's been busy here. Fresh droppings. They can't be far now.
He's down.
Success.
Shh, really, really quiet.
Why did I say that? Because we're heading to that little rock. Because
we're hunting rabbits.
Well, we're not shooting for some stew. We're just gonna shoot them in the rabbit hole!
He's down! That'll... He's down!
Oh man!
That's all it takes. He's down! That'll do it. He's down!
Good trophy.
That's all it takes. Okay. Oh, man. That's all it takes. Missed. Oh, man. Missed.
I can smell that stew of those rascally wabbits already. I hope you guys cook as well as you shoot, guys. Time to turn things up a notch. We're gonna be dropped off in the Montana Badlands, in a heavy wood area infested with deer, elk, and bighorn. Also, watch out for bears. They're filling in on calories for their big sleep. Good luck and good hunting.
By these tracks, this muley was walking at a fast trot. Something spooked him. Thank you.
Nice shooting. That's exactly the level of skill we expect in the Order. You'll do well here.
These tracks are shallow, even though the ground is soft and muddy. Most likely a blacktail, not a muley.
Missed!
Oh, man!
He's down.
Oh man. Oh man.
That's all it's. He's down.
Alright.
That's all it's. Missed.
Alright. These are still warm. He's close. Real close. Hold up. It noticed me. Quietly now. Thank you. spotted me.
That'll do it.
This hoofprint is deep. This is a heavy bighorn ram. These droppings are ringing the ram's bed, and you can still smell the urine in the air.
That'll do it.
Success.
Several elk in this group, judging by the trail, and the cows have calves with them. They'll be extra wary. Excellent cover. Look out.
we've taken you south of the equator for some excellent hunting to collect tags on red stag, wapiti, and feral goat. And there's been a report of a fallow deer stag in the area. So we have what it takes to collect a trophy legend in this area.
Distance between those tracks. This could be the biggest stag I've ever had a shot at, assuming I get that chance. The edges of these tracks are crumbling. They're probably at least a week old.
Nice shooting. That's exactly the level of skill we expect in the order. You'll do well here.
Stay low. What's this? Fresh droppings. They're cold, but still moist. Maybe just a few hours old. Good kill.
That'll do it. He's down. Missed.
Oh, man.
That'll do it. That's all it takes. He's down.
Oh, man. Just like that. Perfect. Missed. Oh, man.
That's all it takes.
Missed.
That's all it takes. He's down.
Ready for a challenge, guys. We're headed to a steep, rocky area where a herd of fallow deer have been spotted. There's plenty small game in this area, but the big trophies are few and far between, and cover is sparse at best. The key is stealth, my friends. This will truly test your skills as a stalker.
Here's a tuft of hair. Looks like a whitetail jumped over the bushes here and got snagged.
Down in one. He's down. That's all it takes. That'll do it. He's down. Oh, man. Oh, man. Missed. That'll do it. Oh, man. That'll do it. Missed. He's down. Oh, man. Missed. Oh, man. Good trophy.
I see some deer tracks heading off in this direction. They look fresh. The soil is moist.
He's down. Too easy.
Bird droppings all over the place. A flock must have landed here not too long ago.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Careful.
British Columbia. You couldn't ask for a more beautiful backdrop for some intense big game hunting. To get things started, things are lined up with tags for caribou, stone sheep, mule deer, and blacktail. The old gray ram haunts these parts is particularly wily, not in taking bets on who's smarter.
Fresh caribou tracks. By the size, I'd say it's a bull, maybe around 600 pounds. His hooves are already hardening for the winter tundra. These tracks are deep, even for a mature ram. He's a big one.
do it. That's all it takes. He's down! He's down!
Oh man! Oh man!
That's all it takes. That's all it takes. That'll do it.
You're right.
That's all it takes. Okay. He's down!
Oh man!
Okay.
Good trophy. Hold up.
That's all it takes.
Like a small herd of deer came through here. At least 6 or 7 individuals, maybe more. These deer pellets are still fresh.
Good hit!
Got our single, guys.
Welcome to Alaska, a place where we can't be too fat or too drunk. Or in other words, let's see your high school certificacy.
Nah, just kidding. Anyway, we got 5 tags to collect, including the famous grizzly bear. But before we go after the big guy, we need to prove our skills against dull sheep, Sitka deer, and caribou. But watch out for that grizzly. Seriously ill-tempered. Do not get on his bad side.
There's no debris in these tracks. They must be fresh.
He's down.
Wow, that track is almost 4 inches long. That's quite a trophy.
Good hit.
Looks like a small herd of deer came through here. At least 6 or 7 individuals, maybe more. These deer pellets are still fresh. Lots of animal tissue in this dropping. It's more likely a grizzly than a brown bear.
Heavily wooded area with tags for red stag and reindeer. Follow the stream and we'll be able to find them. There's also reports of brown bears in the area. We're given a tag just in case, but be careful.
Yes, this trail was used to move from their winter to summer feeding grounds. Here we go. Fresh tracks. Maybe just a few hours old. Looks like several deer headed this way.
He's down!
Oh, man!
That'll do it.
Oh, man.
He's down. He's down.
Oh, man.
Missed.
Oh, man.
That's all it takes.
Oh, man.
Missed. He's down. That's all it takes.
Success.
Thank you.
air tracks probably lead down to the water. Fish found in these droppings. Guess I know what this bear's been eating.
Call to collect tags on Wapiti, Red Stag, and Snowsheep. Then it's on to the big prize, the famed Siberian brown bear. Be careful around the dense thorn bushes. They'll tear us apart if we're not careful. Luckily, we'll be granted good luck.
Down. That'll do it. Oh man. Okay. Missed. That's all it takes. Just like that. Oh man. Oh man. Okay. Oh man. All right. Good trophy. Missed. Yeah. That's it. That's all it takes. Yeah. He's down. Missed.
The edges of these tracks are crumbling. They're probably at least a week old. Lots of berry seeds in these droppings. The animals are eating well.
That's all it takes. down in one.
Success.
The sheep are shedding their winter coat.
That's all it takes.
Oh man,
he's down. That's all it takes.
Oh man,
that's all it takes. Missed.
Oh man,
missed.
That hair came off the back of a brown bear. He stood here and scratched himself on that tree. These tracks are circling, like he's looking for something. Hopefully not me. Bring him down.
He's running.
Argentina. Hot, dry, and unforgiving. I hope we got plenty of water on us, because it's going to be a tough day today. First, we're going to need to collect tags on Axis Deer and Red Stag, and there is very little cover. If we manage to pass this test, we've got Mouflon Ram and Water Buffalo at the end. And I say to everyone, good hunting.
The track is dry and there's bits of leaves and twigs in it. It's probably weeks old. I'll set up here.
He's down.
These tracks are over the top of one another, but one is clearly much larger than the others, most likely a stag and his harem. Ah, here we go. He left a little present for me. Still fresh, too. I'd say he made this scrape in the peak of the rut. Thank you.
do it.
I'll sit up here.
He's down.
Probably water buffalo. They must be headed towards the watering hole.
All it takes. That's all it takes.
We got a big day of hunting ahead of us. We're back in Argentina. Despite the hot condition, we'll start by collecting tags on fallow deer, red stag, and black buck. And watch out for the big cats. A puma will find anything in this unforgiving terrain, including us.
The points on this track are blunt and worn down by the rocks. It's probably an older deer. These pellets are dry and didn't clump well. The browse must be down in the area.
Down.
These hairs are black and white, not brown and white, so it's definitely a male antelope. Well, it's only a partial track, but it looks like it was headed in that direction.
That'll do it.
This puma seems to be dragging his left front paw. He might be wounded.
Welcome to Africa. Out here, we'll be hard-pressed to find a more diverse, challenging environment for trophy hunting. We got tags for Cape Buffalo, Impala, and Greater Kudu. These hunts are especially challenging as the animals are deep in the high grass. Try gaining the higher ground for a better vantage point.
This group of impala came down this trail at a dead run, most likely being hunted by a big cat.
That'll do it.
Judging from that dropping, I'd say they've been feeding on the high grass instead of down by the water.
Shot.
That's all it takes.
This is it, guys. Our final trek. Pass this, and we'll be famous to the Order of Orion. But it won't be easy. We're back in Tanzania, so get ready for our biggest challenge. The African leopard. Who's the predator? Who's the prey? That's up to us now.
Fresh buffalo tracks, deep in the mud. Looks like a couple cows and a bull.
That's all it takes. He's down.
Oh man,
missed. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. That's all it takes.
Oh man,
missed.
All right.
That'll do. Missed.
Good trophy.
Oh man, missed. That'll do it.
Just like that.
That's all it takes.
Down.
Missed. Missed.
Oh, man.
Missed.
Just like that.
Oh, man.
That'll do it.
There's fresh leopard tracks in the mud. The Tom is close. I've got to stay alert.
Thank you.
across anything or as beautiful as many wildernesses you've come across and many nature reserves around the globe.
There are hundreds of times our ancestors were the predator and were the prey. Despite our strategic marksmanship, we did feel sorry for the animals that we've killed, even for the ones that tried to attack us. But, all in all, we proved that they were a challenge for us. The Orion has built nature and game reserves for all these countries we visited.
But there were still signs of life yet to come among nature. I am Salem's Big Game Hunter, and I send this message to those that's the predator and that's the prey taking refuge among these parks. We are waiting.